So power soccer is the first sport made for people that are specifically in power chairs. The game is played 4-on-4 in a basketball gym. One of those four players is your keeper or goalie. And it's high-paced, high impact at times. You can play men and women, boys and girls. And the greatest thing is, once you're strapped in, once you're ready to go, you're independent. It's a sport that can be played where you don't need no assistance. And to see somebody do it for the first time in their life, it's magic. Every team that's out here competing, even if they're from Fresno or from Santa Barbara, you know, after the games, you know, we're battling on the court, but after the game's over, we're a big family.
Doing the soccer together brings us together as a couple.
We're together for a while, for a long time, forever, forever. We have what it takes, and I can't get enough of her, and she can't get enough of me.
Good job, Joey. It's brought up my self-esteem in a lot of ways. Being competitive, being on a team, help mold the team.
It would get people who like me, who just like to be out, and people who are maybe just stuck at home thinking that there's no reason for them to be living. And I say, oh my God, like, what's my purpose here?
You know, in the heat of a battle, when you're competing, you know, things go your way, sometimes things don't go your way. And when those things don't go your way, it's always a breath of fresh air to look up and see that, you know, they're supportive regardless. They got the smiles on their face and their fist pumping in the air and they're telling me good job, and you know. So that makes a big difference.
Okay, bring it. It's gotta be tight.
No, you can't loosen that, unfortunately. It is what it is. And this is where Mom probably's gotta get in there and help out a little bit too. Family affair, see? That's how it works, right there. I have a family, I have two children and a wife, and they now get to share this experience of me traveling around and playing the sport, and they're my biggest fans. My life is more of a mentorship role. I love hearing the questions they have to ask. I love sharing life experiences with them. And one of the greatest things I think that I try to implement when I'm talking to them is laugh.
Oh, you guys are in for it now.
You know me and you're on the same team, right?
Are we?
Yes.
I'm shooting anything that moves.
I'll be your son.
Oh, yeah, how do you like that, huh? I think I just got dusted.
The disability world has changed. Before, people were just kind of set aside, put in the house. You don't talk to them, you don't ask them questions. And nowadays, everybody's just getting out and being encouraged to play sports or even just have a social life.
When life is tough, and we all know things can get really rough, and that if you can find an avenue to give a smile about it, to learn how to just kind of joke about it, you'll get through it quick.
This is a word.
Been through a whole lot, trial, tribulation, but I know God. Satan wanna put me in a bow tie.
Pray that the holy water don't go dry, yeah, yeah. As I look around me, so many motherfuckers wanna down me. But ain't no me gon' never drown me. In front of a dirty double mirror, they found me. And I love myself.
The world is a ghetto, big guns and dickies.